It goes without saying, I am far, far from being a perfect human being, but I am motivated by a vision which exists in all of the great religions, in Christianity, in Judaism, in Islam, in Buddhism, and other religions. And that vision is so beautifully and clearly stated in Matthew 7:12. And it states, "So in everything, do to others what you would have them do to you. For this sums up the law and the prophets." That is the golden rule. Do unto others what you would have them do to you. That is the golden rule, and it is not very complicated.